picking their outsides out of it. Talk to me a little bit about that.
Kyle is a great blocker. Me and him, we probably have one of the best blocks in conference. I know it's not very modest, but yeah. I think it's a true statement. I love blocking with him. He's very smart, and he talks to me when we're up in the air. And that's really how we get those blocks, because he says we go up, and then he says drop, and we drop. Yep. And so it really takes any options away from them.
Yeah. You guys did an excellent job on the block tonight. Overpasses, you guys were putting them down, swiping them very well. Really doing a good job on the serve tonight, too. You guys handled them pretty well, acing them quite a bit, and really keeping them out of system on the first ball. Was that a strategy for you guys coming into tonight, or did that just kind of happen on its own?
I mean, we're a hard-serving team, always. We got, I think, like five guys top spinning, and then other few having really aggressive floats. Yeah. And that's just how it is every night, and tonight they just couldn't handle it.
Yeah, look to me that third set, a little bit of frustration on their serve receive. You guys were really attacking the seam as well. Talk to me a little bit about how this season has been going for you guys, just as a collective group. Are you guys excited about how things have been going in conference so far?
Well, I mean, yeah, I mean, being undefeated in conference so far is awesome. Obviously, we got our eyes set on Barton and Mount Olive, which, you know, coach tells us, you know, we got to win these games here, because even though we know our real competition is Barton and Mount Olive, we got to take care of these teams. And so far, we've been sweeping them, and it's great.
Awesome.
We just got to keep that rolling.
Well, keep it rolling, John. You guys have been doing a great job. Thanks for stopping up here. Go
thank
celebrate
you.
With your boys.
All right, thank you. Appreciate it.